In the winner's circle, Unbridled Mary, a four-year-old bay filly by McLean's Music out of Bobble, owned by Pine Racing Stables, West Point Thoroughbreds, and Pearl Racing. Trained by John Sadler and ridden to victory by Umberto Rispoli. It's two wins today for Umberto Rispoli. Unbridled Mary was bred in Kentucky by Mary Bell Stable. Running time 112.75 seconds. Sixth race named 60 times around the sun. Happy birthday, Todd. In the upcoming seventh, no scratches or jockey changes. 24 minutes to post.